Never know these days.
So, what do you plan to do after 13?
I plan on happy we're gonna disappear like that. I promise.
Say, you wouldn't ever have like this really big gauntlet, would you?
I've been trying to buy one. They're like $700-$800. They're steel. I had these like these yellow gloves that made me feel like I was that. As somebody beat in high school and just loves these movies that come out by this massive corporate conglomerate, I need to feel happy again.
That's up to you to decide. I'm a little colorblind these days. Are you purple?
Am I purple? Nah, I'm a human, I promise. I wish I was. I'm not committed to the bit, but listen. You might wanna check for your phone keys, wallet, and watch for you. Just, you know, get the hat down, you know.
Yeah, I think you get the part. So, how about you?
Hold on.
You really got me intrigued so far. He has money. Oh, no, you don't. Sorry. So, you got me really intrigued now. Tell me more about yourself.
Listen, I watch movies for like 16 consecutive hours. I know all about this thing. There's this dude, he's made of like steel, but they don't call him that because that's the other company.
Something to do with Iron Man, right?
He's a part of it, yes, but it's a broader vision than that. You don't understand how loaded I am with this random. Listen, all right? I've sunk every dollar of my mortgage payment into this. I have to sell these in 30 years.
I did not. Sorry, I'm 13.
Thing that happened on the phone.
You a good thing for a call?
Yeah. Good job. Wonderful.